Oh, we got halfway through the cave and I ended up popping my knee out. I reckon it's a highlight, eh?
Fresh Tracks is an adventure and life skills course.
Caving and camping, away from everyone, peace and quiet.
These people, they're not living orderly lives. Literacy and numeracy need is at its most raw.
Josh, I was born in Greymouth but raised up here. Just doing housework for my mum and staying out of trouble.
So young people who are often engaged in the justice system will need some direction, need some basic skills to make their lives work well.
My name is Harita. I'm from up north Masterton.
So we go out and do adventure activities and exercise and team building.
Crawled out of the holes and crawling through mud and wet water and all that.
Fun doesn't have to come from a pipe or a bottle or skidding wheels. It can come from being 30 foot above the ground. It can come from being on a paddleboard and looking down above stingrays, from the adrenaline you get from rolling the mountain bike downhill.
From Skitter Heights, I was that author and managed to do it the second time. I just don't look down when you're halfway up.
For an overnight and did backcountry camping.
Well, I guess I wouldn't have known the experience if I didn't do it. I wouldn't have been able to tell my story.
It makes me feel good that I've actually done it and got up to the top.
We went to an obstacle course out at Cable Bay Adventures, getting the whole team over a wall rather than just scrabbling over yourself. And we had to climb up this monster great hill.
Well, I had no choice. I didn't want to climb that hill and not do it. It was a good feeling knowing that I got up there and I can do it, because I didn't think I was going to turn around and come back. I didn't want to do it at all, but I just made myself.
It's all about goal setting. Little goals, eating a bit better, getting an exercise plan going. Much bigger goals, getting a qualification, getting a job that they love.
So I want to study on an adventure tourism and guiding course. That's my goal. I'm going to achieve it too. I'm going to do it.
I'm going to come back here, just continue with my reading. Noel, who I have one-on-one with, the way he teaches me how to read is easy. He tells me to read in my head so I can actually understand it when I read out loud.
Yeah, I've set a little short-term goals until then, so I think I can smash this one out. Confidence boost, eh? This course, yeah.